Okay, this is Dayna reporting from the Newington Vegetable Patch, and we're also doing some tree planting. I'm here with Daniel from Food and Trees for Africa. Daniel, can you tell us a little bit about your organization?
Food and Trees for Africa is a national greening organization here in South Africa, and we're focusing on greening and permaculture food gardening. And at this project site, we are actually empowering the little community, empowering them with a little vegetable patch with herbs, and we are also planting trees as an effort to fight the negative effects of global warming.
And who's going to be eating what's grown here?
We've got children from the preschool. They're coming from the village, and some of them are orphans, some of them are vulnerable children. And they're going to benefit out of the fresh, nutritious vegetables from the garden as well as the herbs, because they play a very important role for the children of their magnitude.
That's fantastic. And you can see that we're here, the vegetable garden is right next to the creche that we're building here in Newington. That's Dayna and Daniel signing off from Newington, South Africa. Cheers.
Cheers.